Hi, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to make an Arduino keypad lock with an LCD. So, let's get started. I will be using an Arduino Uno, a breadboard, 3x4 keypad matrix, 16x2 LCD screen, servo motor, and jumper wires. If you haven't subscribed yet, press that subscribe button and click the bell icon to get notified for new videos. After finishing the wiring, plug your Arduino into your computer. Download the code from the link in the description. Open the code and go to Sketch. Then click Include Library. Then Manage Libraries. Library Manager will pop up. Wait for it to load. Search for keypad. And find keypad by Mark Stanley. Then install it. Then compile the code. After compiling, upload the code. After uploading the code, you can test your keypad lock. As you can see, the screen is blacking out. I suggest you to separate the power supply for the servo motor. Connect the positive to the V in and negative to the ground pin. Connect the positive and negative of the servo motor to the power supply and signal pin to pin 9. And give it a test. It looks way much better than before. I also made a code for a relay module. Follow this wiring diagram. Connect VCC to positive and ground pin to negative, then connect the signal pin to pin 9. Then upload the code from the link in the description. Video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And see you in my next video.